Michael Collins here from TravelMedia.ie, based in Ireland, but today I am in Grand Canaria and I am at the Seaside Sandy Beach Hotel. A life hack, or in fact today what we're going to do is a travel hack. So next time you check out of a hotel, do not hand back your key card. So for example, here I have an old Hilton card. Today I'm not at a Hilton, I'm at the Seaside. So I hang on to this card, and when getting into my room, I leave this in the little slot here that activates the electricity. There you go, you can see the electricity. And what I do now is I keep my actual card. So here is the Seaside card, and I keep this in my wallet all the time. The reason I do this is, one, I don't lose this card, so I always have access to the room. There's nothing worse than leaving your card in the slot and then not being able to get back in. But the other reason for me as a travel professional or constant traveler or nomad is that the electricity is always on in the room, and it means all my computers, my laptops, my phones, etc. are always charging. So there is a life hack for today. Thank you.